Each engine on the island of Sodor looks different. Can you tell who is who? This engine is green. It has large wheels. In fact, the whole engine looks very large. There's a coal tender at the back. Do you know who it is yet? Here's another clue. On the side is a big yellow number 3. Have you guessed? It's Henry. Hello, Henry. Now, who is next? This engine is a completely different shape. The wheels are covered. It has cow catchers on the front and on the back. And there are two small windows on each side. This engine is made of wood. And it has a big number 7 painted on the side. Who could it be? That's right, it's Toby. Hello, Toby. Now, do you know who this last engine is? This engine is smaller than Henry. It has flat water tanks on each side, painted in a beautiful bright blue, with bright red stripes. Can you guess who it is? There are wheel arches at the front, and a tall black funnel, and a big yellow number 1. Who is number 1 on Sir Topham Hatt's railway? It's Thomas. Hello, Thomas. Thomas, Toby, and Henry all look very different, but they're all really useful engines.